In optimally designed and low maintenance hydroelectric power stations, the operation costs are typically very low. Variable costs occur, for example, for staff maintenance, administration, provisions for plant renewals and disposals of screenings and insurances. The individual cost allocation can vary a lot from plant to plant depending upon the local conditions. The annual operation costs are approximated to be around 1 to 4% of the overall investment. That is, for a small and very small hydroelectric power stations, they are generally high than for the larger plants. Now let's discuss about the electrical electricity generation cost. The annual average real production cost that remain constant over the for a longer period of for a hydroelectric power plant are derived from the overall investment. For smaller plants with an output that is below 1 megawatt, and the larger plants with an output considered to be above 1 megawatt, this table shows that the technical lifetime of the structural components is assumed to be around 60 to 80 years, let's say for an average of about 70 years. By the same classifications, the technical lifetime for the machines and the electrical parts are assumed to be 30 to 40 years respectively. In line with the methodology used so far, an interest rate of 4.5% has been assumed for this analysis. Starting from these framework conditions, the resulting electricity generation cost can be calculated for hydroelectric power stations being built today. However, considering the predictable annual energy production for the 32 kilowatt hydroelectric power station previously considered in an example, that was the plant 1 in table 8.1. Let me show you. This was the plant 1 and these were the specifications. It comes around to be around 0.65 euros per kilowatt hour. Due to the high investments, lower generation cost can only be achieved at full load hours. That exceeds the full load hours assumed within this example. And at the power operation cost, for example, very low cost for the plant operation in the case of private ownership. In contrast, the analyzed small hydroelectric power station with a capacity of 300 kilowatt, that was the plant 2. It costs around 0.073 euros per kilowatt hour. This hydroelectric power station is therefore because of the higher location specific investment cost as compared to the plant 1. Characterized by the higher electricity generation cost. Thus, this plant does not necessarily reflect the normal recognizable trend where the electricity generation cost normally decreases from increasing the plant capacity. As a contrast, the first large plant we looked as an example shows this trend with an installed electrical output power of 2.2 megawatt. That was this plant number 3. It is characterized by the specification specific electrical energy costs of around 0.049 euros per kilowatt hour, and thus has the lowest specific cost for the generated kilowatt hour for the electrical energy of the plants analyzed over here. On the other hand, the larger plant, that is the plant number 420, standing at 28.8 megawatt plant, generates the electricity at higher cost. This is due to the higher cost in spite of this higher full load R. This is mainly because of the environmental protection regulation, the regulations being imposed on that plant. So the specific electricity generation costs are normally lower if already existing plants can be reactivated or through modernized in spite of the higher level of dependency on the local location. Under such conditions, the cost would be between 0.03 to 0.08 euros per kilowatt hour. So this is the analysis of effects of varying parameters on system number 2. Let us first discuss about the sensitivity analysis. The electrical generation costs are influenced by a number of different parameters. In order to show their influence, the main parameters have been discussed in this figure, using an example of a newly constructed run-of river station with an installed power of 300 kilowatt. That was the plant number 2 from the tables 8.1 and 8.2. Let me show table 8.1, and this was the table 8.2. So the plants, this is the plant 2, and these are the parameters associated with it. So this graph shows that the investment and the full load hours have the most significant influence on the specific electricity generation cost. If the overall investment increases, for example, by 20%, the specific electricity generation costs increase from 0.073 to 0.086 euros per kilowatt hour, and thus by 18%. On the other hand, the operation cost have hardly any influence on the electricity generation cost. The amortization period or the death period equally has comparatively little influence on the specific cost of the electricity generated through the hydroelectric power plants.